top of the mountain, or if you perish trying to capture your dream.
I look at this car and my mouth starts to water.
Stay tuned.
Coming up is a battle that can end up anywhere. We have a real fan favorite against an imposing adversary.
Just the way I love it.
Your diamonds in the sky if you feel the vibe.
And his opponent.
The Rock is still alive every time I rhyme.
Good morning, this ain't Vietnam still. People lose hands, lays off for real.
I can't know what's up, yeah, we're young. And how I connect back diamonds, we young.
When I saw the diamonds in the song,
I ain't talking about the ones that be down. I'm talking about Rockefeller.
And there's the bell, and here we go. This is the type of battle that you could show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
And man,
I love this one. Is he done? He breaks out.
He's not done just yet, Michael.
I love this one. Is he done? Whoa, he works his way out.
A bit of a Houdini job right there.
Oh, drop kick. Now that got those shoulders on the mat. Digging deep for a kick out.
It's gonna take more than that.
Ooh, what an up. Scissors DDT
going for the big one. This might not have been a wise move for him here, Michael.
He forces his way free.
Man, he just has so much resolve. As we've seen in the past, Extreme Rules matches create a type of hysteria that's difficult to describe, even more difficult to contain.
He's looking at it.
Harsh impact.
That creates a big opening here. Oh, man! I'd have to agree with what Byron's saying. When you've got action taking place all over the arena, complete with every weapon imaginable, here we go. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. He might have it. Boom, what impact!
That one definitely hurt, Cole.
He's starting to feel it here.
He looks incredibly motivated, though. Don't expect him to be down for long.
The good news for him is that he doesn't appear to have taken too much offense up to this point, but that can obviously all change here.
Keep your eye on this one. This could be it. You gotta love the lowdown.
He's in the driver's seat now. It's gonna take more than that to keep him down.
Not yet. Continuing to punish them. We've seen this before. Is he done? And he escapes the submission.
And good thing, that could have been disastrous.
Ooh, what impact. He's on the defensive now. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win.
Oh, it's over.
He leaves no doubt right there.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Looking at it here.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Here he goes.
Nailed it.
Nobody does it quite like him.
He may very well have run out of gas.
Looks to me like he just hit a wall.
This one could go either way, guys. It might just come down to which superstar is the next to make a mistake.
When this guy's on, look out.
So precise with the super kick.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
That one was even more impressive than the first time we saw it.
That's gonna leave a mark. He's not going to like this. He might have it. That'll do some serious damage.
Warm up the bus. This one is over.
The shoulders are down. Two, three.
And you can put this singles match in the books.
These gentlemen got after it. Here are the highlights.
Highlight for one superstar, low light for another.
Yeah, he's putting in the work.
And this is how he ended it.
Here is your winner.
Move. We have a great match coming up next.
We have one of our breakout talents taking on some tough competition.
I can't wait.
Well, fuck this nigga up, my nigga. Shit, let me show this motherfucker how hard this shit really is.
So I'm outside of the club.
Get ready, guys. Big time singles matches.
for my kid and get their hands on each other. Fuck boys need a pass. Never tell that girl the truth, I'ma lie to her ass. Word to my baby mama, see, I swear I wasn't shit, but I'm the father of the year and see her tell you I'm yeah. Fuck a hoop dream, I am way up at the rim. Pool full of weed and I'ma take a swim.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Oh, man, this is going to be great.
Ring rattling. What a stomp. Good grief. Beautiful technique.
Military press!
Oh, just inflicting so much damage to the bot.
The cover.
An easy kick out there.
Not yet.
Oh, nasty impact.
Oh, my lord. Strike right!
Good night. Uh-oh.
Nobody controls the pace of him.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Oh, taken off his feet here.
And it's moves like that that make him so dangerous.
Targeting the leg.
He's in a little bit of trouble now. I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
If he wants to win this thing, he's going to need to make some changes here. There's no way he can stay in this match if he doesn't find a way to fend off this attack.
But if you're counting him out now, you haven't been paying attention. He has more resolve than just about anybody on the roster.
Looking for the finish. Big move coming.
Sit out power bomb.
Incredible impact.
Can he score the pin?
One, just before three. That was real close.
He isn't going to go away that easy.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
He get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. He's too quick for him there.
You've got to believe this one's over.
Uh-oh.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Can he do it here?
He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Too soon.
Oh!
Right to the back.
He's not looking good here.
Yep. The end may be near.
Is he done?
Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good.
I guess not.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Who knows what's going to happen? This match could go anywhere.
No, he reverses it.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Oh, boy, he is rolling. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
He's looking at it.
Game, set, match. This one is...
Oh, he's going for the pin.
One, two, three.
She ain't texting about no money, I ain't reading it. I'ma get some hit and I'ma be gone, I ain't even
seen
it. I'm ballin' like baby. These bitches, they wanna have my baby. Nah, fresh like mayonnaise.
He ain't messing around.
Fuck, nigga, can't stand me. Bitch, I'm big time.
Whoa.
Bitch,
who could forget
bitch,
this?
I'm, bitch, I'm big time.
Bitch, I'm big time.
Yeah!
kick off this night. I don't know. Part of me hoped Saxon would have got lost on the way to the announce table. That definitely would have made things better. But no such luck. The contest will be fought under traditional WWE triple threat rules. Well, that was an oxymoron. There's nothing traditional about a triple threat match.
A lot of times, the smart move in a match like this is to sit back in the weeds, let the other two superstars tear each other apart. Let's see if we get any of that here tonight.
Oh, Byron, look at that! Oh, count him out.
Uh-oh.
Side effect! Schoolboy, here we go. And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
It's not over yet.
He's looking a little wobbly here, guys.
Michael, his legs look like they're about to give out on him.
Beautiful technique.
And the slam.
Yeah, Ross.
Assault on the lower back.
When it comes to matches like this, I'd say the more innovative a superstar is when it comes to offense, the better chance they have of victory.
Can he finish the job?
Here he goes.
There!
That was vicious.
That was simply amazing. Seem to be just testing the waters a bit there.
As Byron mentioned, innovation certainly is a key in a match like this. A competitor can't be adverse to taking action outside the ring. By no means is this your traditional contest.
No, it's not, Cole, but at the same time, you still win this match the old-fashioned way, by pinfall or submission.
Gotta believe this one's out. He goes for the cover. And an early kick out.
Hey, I guess you never know.
When this guy's on, look out. Takes him down in a major way, too. He's on his heels. Looks to me like he's starting to feel the pressure, guys.
He's taking on some damage, but so is his opponent. This match can go either way at this point.
The all-falling fist drop.
Make it twice.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
This is it. And there's his speed paying off. He's looking at it.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
No, reverses it. Reverse bulldog. Boom, what impact. Fist drop.
Man, he's stumbling some now. This match is definitely testing his mettle, guys.
Nasty impact.
This could be it.
Is that enough for the win? A kick out before three.
Still too fresh.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Clothesline! Here he goes.
That'll realign your vertebrae.
That's how you put it next to.
Will this be enough?
One, two,
And he got a near fall out of it.
What a match.
Oh, look at this, raining down sharp elbows.
He's in a very bad way here, guys. At this point, his confidence has to be at zero.
This is all but over.
Oh, man, he has plenty of reason to be concerned here, guys. But you know what? So does his opposition. This is about as close as it gets.
Not today. Boom! Down he goes.
That'll do it every time.
He's looking for the win. Well, that was a close call.
With all the damage done, you have to wonder how much more it'll take.
Oh, what a slam. What a match this has been, guys, and it's starting to look like these superstars are beginning to feel the effects.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
And a pin attempt.
Never say die attitude out of him.
How did he do that?
Suplex. There's a pin now. Up the count.
How much more punishment needs to be dished out? Just finish it.
The triple threat match is definitely beginning to test his mettle.
Guys, you can tell he's drained, but I guarantee you that won't stop him from doing everything he can to win this thing.
Looking for the exclamation point.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Something big is coming.
This will damage your back.
This could be huge. Watch out here. Gets out of the way of that one. Oh, right to the body. That hurt. Look at this. One. Two.
I don't know too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
Wow. Taking off his feet here.
And it's moves like that that...
Shoulders on the mat. Two. And an air fall.
He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael.
Vicious attack. Look out. Down he goes.
And he might not get back up.
He misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough land. A penny predicament.
One. What is keeping this competitor going?
Wow. That's pure power, guys.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
He's looking at it. Is he done? Wow, he escapes it.
He's just got no quit in him here tonight, Cole.
His shoulders are down. One. Two. Too close for cover.
Wow, I am impressed.
Spear! Spear!
To think, I almost wrote him off earlier.
Going for the cover. One. Two. Three.
Yes! Unreal performance.
Now let's get another look at some of the high points. Yeah.
I remember this part very well. This was another great moment. Remember this?
This final
I bet you won't. Hit a motherfucker, hit a motherfucker.
Here to call what will surely be a highly contested matchup. Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
He's got the shoulders down and only a one count.
It'll take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Ooh, what impact. Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque. Senton.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
What a stomp. Good grief. He wants no part of the outside. No, he reverses it.
There's one. Y dos. This third.
Close to three.
Yeah, it's gonna take more than that.
Huh.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Oh, man!
When this guy's on, look out.
Ooh!
Oh, it's over.
Nobody does it better, Michael.
Nobody controls the pace of a match.
Oh, man.
Not like this guy.
Harsh impact.
He's looking a little weary here. He's not...
Trouble in paradise about one midair. What?
He's really looking to prove a point here.
I think this is the beginning.
Focused attack on the back.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
Oh, straight forearm.
Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight.
Showing off some of his speed there. He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Got the reversal.
He wants no part of the outside.
Too quick for him there.
Oh, no. We know what this is.
Shining Wizard!
This one's over, guys.
One, two, oh, somehow.
Wow. I thought for sure that was it.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh, man, that hurt the back. Spine rattling.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
And he got a near fall out of it.
What a match.
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put themselves through. The intensity of this has been incredible.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Lariat.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
He's got him covered. I wouldn't have been surprised if that was it. Wow.
How'd he do that?
He might have. Oh, that's not right. Somebody do something about that.
What a comeback. Okay, I know what you're thinking. But anything's fair game here, guys.
I can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight.
Stay down, man.
You gotta believe this one's over. And look at back suplex.
Very nice.
Here it comes. He's got him.
Look at.
Oh, he goes low. You're not cheating. You're not trying.
But I don't know.
Here's a cover.
One, two, and he kicks out.
How'd he do that? If you're this superstar, you gotta be happy about what's
happening. About one midair.
What?
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are. Shoulders on the back.
One, two, a kick out after one.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Corey, tell me, just how much strength does carrying your opponent around like this take?
Let's put it this way, Cole. Saxton would never be able to do it.
He's not going to like this. Here he goes.
Right to the back. And there it is, boys. Over and over and over.
He thinks he has it. One, two.
True testament to grit.
He's still in this.
Oh, he's able to reverse it.
Yeah.
We know
beautiful technique,
but he's got to capitalize now.
Look at that.
Oh, boy, he is winning.
Whoa, down he goes.
That was impressive, Cole. He looks for it once again.
A barrage of strikes.
Endless.
That should do it.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
He might have it.
Boosh! This one is over.
A Falcon Arrow suplex.
I think we know what this is.
Boom, what impact.
That has got to be it.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Heavy duty right hand.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Boy, that one hit the target.
He wants no part of the outside. He goes for the cover.
Two! I don't know too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
This one is over.
His shoulders are down. Two. Three. Yes. He takes it. Somebody up the leg with Bob. Make sure that they get so wild. They bust the caps up on the spot. All around the planet, rock the ghetto blocks. Don't stop. A nigga gotta take the breath and keep on going until they drop. Superstar picks up a huge victory here tonight. Much deserved, Michael.
Yeah, but I don't think his opponent is happy about losing here. I mean, gonna win this match.
Well, I kind of did too.
Break it down.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano a mano.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Toss to the outside.
While I was coming in today, I heard a lot of fans lauding this superstar for competing here tonight. According to them, it takes a lot of guts to compete with such an injury.
Injuries definitely are a storyline to keep an eye on during this match, but so far, there does not appear to be anything really slowing this superstar down.
Would you two listen to yourselves? A couple of scrapes and bruises do not constitute injuries. Come on now. Talk about overreacting to a situation.
Harsh impact.
Oh, he's able to reverse it. He's starting to stagger a bit. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
I gotta say, watching this match, I'm definitely seeing similarities to the May 2016 Extreme Rules match, where Roman Reigns defended his WWE World Heavyweight Championship against AJ Styles.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
He gets it with a reversal.
When it comes to brutality, I would agree with Michael Cole's assessment that this match shares similarities with the 2016 Reigns-Styles match. Though for me, the biggest story of that night,
here he goes.
Nailed it. I think this is the beginning of the end, Michael.
Dodges a bullet there.
What a stomp. Good grief.
That was a tear of the features. Clean off your face. On, he dodges out of the way.
Looking for the win.
He's looking at it.
This might be it.
Oh, my. Here's his moment, Michael.
He wants no part of the outside.
Boom!
What a brutal beating we've seen dished out so far here tonight.
Uh-oh, he's still fighting. Looking to turn.
Oh, that's the impact. Got every ounce of that one.
Just some great execution right there.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Uh-oh, here we go. Here we go.
What impact.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
We've got a cover.
One, two, three. The pinfall. And the victory.
Boy, that's one of the biggest upsets we've ever seen.
That was shocking. Shocking highway robbery.
And his opponent is about to blow a gasket and he is knocked out the ramp. Sore loser.
start yet, but I can assure you that this will be a tough match to follow.
Certified heel shit.
No mercy, I'ma give you no mercy. Baby, I'ma give you this heat. No mercy, no mercy, I'ma give you no mercy. Baby, I'ma give you this heat.
I'ma apply pressure. I'ma apply pressure. I'ma apply pressure. I'ma apply pressure.
No mercy.
Lights, camera, action. No time for acting. I hope you ready for what's really about to happen. Baby, we gon' shut the world off. Ain't no distractions. I'm gon' do them things that you like. And I'm about to give you no mercy. No mercy. I'ma give you no mercy.
Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again.
Spine Buster!
He's not looking like himself here. I don't think he expected it.
Man. Here it comes, guys. Look at this.
Oh, my.
Is he done? He breaks out.
He's not done just yet, Michael.
Oh, what impact. When this guy's on, look out. He might have it.
Boom! Kick! Man! But he's got to capitalize now!
This could be all she wrote. This might be it!
Oh, my!
Nobody...
He's got him covered.
There's the pinfall. And the victory.
Extreme Rules is not for the faint of heart, as you can see in these highlights.
Check this out. And last but not least,
call me. Lights, camera, action. No time for acting. I hope you ready for what's really about to happen. We gon' shut the world.
Here is your winner, the chosen one, and Hefe, Mr. Cooper.
And that's the win to start off the night.
Yeah, the performance put forth in that match tells me we're looking at somebody who will someday, very soon, be competing in the main event.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.
Man, if I don't like who asking, I'll...
And we're underway with triple threat action.
It's worth noting that a lot of people give ECW credit for popularizing the triple threat match back in the mid to late 1990s.
She's absorbing some offense here, but this certainly isn't something she can't come back from.
Yeah, but I wouldn't count her out yet. Any one of these three women can win this match.
It's been quite the back and forth battle for these women, guys, and I'm willing to bet that's the way it's gonna be the rest of the way.
Going for it all here.
I'll tell you, watching Extreme Rules matches make me happy. My in-ring days are behind me. You talk about a treacherous environment to compete in.
Whoa, impressive.
You can say that again. I never thought she'd break free from that one.
Uh-oh.
Beastbuster!
Things starting to go the other way for her. But this one appears far from over, and she knows that.
This is a treacherous match indeed, as Corey was saying. I can't even tell you how many times we've seen Extreme Rules matches result in broken bones, stitches, and even trips to a medical facility.
Yeah, but despite all those inherent dangers, these superstars still willingly sign up for Extreme Rules matches. That's what amazes me the most. Oh, man, she's rolling now.
We're looking at complete domination here.
KO punch!
Strike to the side of the face.
She's beginning to take some heat here. And you can't help but wonder how much of this she can sustain.
Well, a triple threat is a match of strategy, but I'm not so sure this is what she had in mind. She's taking quite a beating.
It's not looking great, but I've never seen her give less than 100%, and I don't expect that to change here.
Slam down hard.
She's looking at it.
Oh, nasty impact.
She has got to take advantage here.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Oh.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
Kick out in this unusual matchup.
Remarkable.
Dodges a bullet there.
Of course, Extreme Rules matches have resulted in some gruesome moments over the years, and perhaps none was more gruesome than in 2012 when Brock Lesnar busted John Cena open following a vicious attack.
Oh, shows no mercy.
In that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap. Whack! Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat. That gives new meaning to have a seat. She is on fire.
Big reversal for her there.
Nice cross body.
Taking off her feet now.
And you're not going to win many matches down there. I can tell you that.
She might have it.
Impressive side slam.
Wow, she's fought her way all the way.
She goes for the cover.
That's a woman on a mission.
Here is your winner, the Queen.
Kicking off the night with an impressive victory. If that's the type of action we're going to get all night long, I can't wait to see the rest of the card unfold.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.